It's kind of like a pinball. This is kind of the analogy that we used when I was describing it, talking with the AI guys. It's like these are frustration bumpers. And as soon as you touch them, like a pinball, you ricochet off right back into the core combat loop.